Hi everybody. Today morning, morning come in about right now 9 o'clock morning. We're looking right here about family every inter. We have some diet bees. Why diet bees? Questions. Every day, family have bees diet. Some bees if feeling before diet and fly outside. Some bees cannot fly outside and alive bees move out this bees and sometimes if cold night time put in the inter right here or ground put in the ground if short right here. This bees too old. Family have too many worker who is moving diet bees. We have sometimes ants. Ants come in pick up and ants pick up diet bees. Diet bees and pick up and moving for nest. Bees diet after 45 days. It is around. Some bees live 60 days, some bees more. For winter bees live a long time, 9 months, because no work. And right now bees, summer, springtime and summertime and fall times, bees short time live. Periodically, every day we have bees who is died. Family always grow new bees. Most of the queen doing new eggs every day. If no queen, no eggs, family died after 45 days, this family go died. Because if you start beekeeper, you must look in family. Most of you have queen. If you have inside queen, family build comb, command nectar. Diet bees mostly problem if stay inside because bees moving outside. Bees like it clean inside. Everything clean, neatly, correctly, and good smell. Or moving sometimes white worm or ready bees only not alive. Ready white bees only not alive move outside. This mate,
Varroa
mates kill this worm or white
undeveloped bee. Undeveloped?
Undeveloped, yeah, bees and move outside.
So do moths kill them too?
Moths too doing problem for kill bees. Or small beetle, white, black beetle doing problem for kill bees. Bees kill bees and mosses doing problem eating wax foundation eating comb small black beetle inside doing small eggs like mosses and eat it comb and sometimes you pick up this comb and looking bees not ready bees keeping a special mosses doing special drop or string and keeping every bees who is born. This bees cannot go outside from comb. Born bees stay like this and say, I want outside, I want so I cannot. If she go outside this bees, she not ready because she cannot fly. She sick because this is worm beetle grow inside same nest. Where eggs bees and beetle put inside eggs too and this varroa mites put inside eggs too same hole. The new bees cannot fly, wing no war, cannot go, stay like this, disabled. And this bees who is disabled?
Disabled?
Disabled. This is bees, normal bees move out from nest. Move out from beehive. If you're looking around bees who is fly and try fly, you cannot fly, who is go like this, go problem. This is bees have problem because inside sometimes varroa mates or mosses or small black beetle. It's a need to special medicine, how fix it, need special trap, how catch beetle. If you look in inside bees, be careful. Looks if you pick up frames, no moving this side or another side about walls. If you're moving, you will be pressing bees, a bees die. If beekeeper looking, he always pressing, pick up frames and pressing one side, next side, or about frames pressing. Always if looking all nest, maximum 10 bees we can pressing. Or come in right here, yellow jacket come in. This is yellow jacket work like wolf, sometimes catch bees. Yellow jacket kill bees. If you have questions, put comment below button and put subscribe, put bell, and every time we will be answer for your questions. If you start for bees, how fix it bees, how looks inside bees, how doing honey more better, how safety for your family. Good luck.